computer science versus information technology. The Indian IT industry accounted for 8% of the total GDP. Recent estimates show that the IT industry employs more than 4.5 million people. The Indian IT industry is projected to reach $19.93 billion by 2025. With the digital revolution taking over in all sectors of business, a degree in computer science and information technology is very valuable to possess. Students nowadays have a plethora of options in terms of courses available in the engineering domain. To add to the confusion, there are courses that look alike, but there exists a difference between them. We at College Suggest want to help students by clearing their doubts and further assist them in choosing the right course. Here are a few questions. 1. Are you interested in developing new applications? 2. Do you like to design websites? 3. Do you like coding? 4. Are you interested in gaming? 5. Are you interested in cybersecurity? And 6. Do you like mining data? Yes? Then there are two branches of engineering that you can choose to enhance your knowledge. This is a post from your favorite College Suggest. Know your course, know your career. Let's take a look at computer science engineering versus information technology, two emerging and popular fields of engineering education in India. Click on the subscribe button and the bell icon to receive notifications on your favorite colleges with information, college comparisons, courses, careers, and so much more. Computer science and information technology comes under the branch of engineering. Computer science deals with hardware components of the computer as well as writing software. Whereas information technology deals with handling various software applications, maintaining network systems for an organization, and maintaining databases. Originally, only computer science courses were available in all engineering colleges, but with modernization and digital transformation and an increasing demand, the information technology course was getting established as an engineering course in all colleges in the early 2000s. With the rise of tremendous job opportunities, a lot of students have pursued computer science and information technology courses and are having a good career. An aspiring student who wants to choose either of these two courses will have various questions in mind, like, is IT a good career choice or is CS a good career choice? Will a degree in CS or IT get recognized in private companies more when looking for a job? Which degree has better future prospects? Which pays more when it comes to a salary? Keep watching this space for all of the answers, and also to understand what are the similarities and differences between these courses. The difference between computer science and information technology is very minute but distinct. Let's look at these now. Computer science engineers work on designing and building hardware parts of the computers and writing computer programs. The computer science engineering course encompasses skills in website design, UX designing, hardware engineering, artificial intelligence, and much more. Whereas, information technology engineers get skilled in maintaining the network system of an organization, ensuring proper working of computers, and so forth. And also developing innovative solutions to problems arising due to technical issues. Let's look at the increasing demand for these industries and why they are becoming the most preferred choice for a lot of students nowadays. Digitization in all sectors, right from education, medicine, banking, and healthcare, is developing and creating a huge number of job openings and increasing in revenue generation for all businesses. For instance, until recently in the banking sector, everyone had to visit a bank to update their account balance or any other transactions. But nowadays, it's all done hassle-free, right in the comfort of your home, and just with a cell phone in hand and an app, and the work is done. With the onset of the pandemic, everyone is ordering food, groceries, and necessary items using various e-commerce websites, and their apps are a go-to place for all their needs. There is no need to carry around cash. Only a phone with a proper internet connection and a digital wallet is enough to do any transaction, right from buying milk to booking a flight. All of this shows that we are surrounded with technology and software around us to complete our day-to-day tasks. Proper functioning of all of these web applications needs a team of people working around the clock to satisfy customer needs, and there is a need for qualified people to handle this, which promises a steady increase in job opportunities. Let's first look at the responsibilities that a computer science engineer and an IT engineer must possess in order to carry out their professional duties. First, let's look at the responsibilities of a computer science engineer. CS engineers mainly perform thorough research on experimentation and modeling of software programs, testing and developing new hardware products, develop new computation tools, design new products, designing and testing network technology, designing and testing robots as well as surgical instruments. Now let's examine the responsibilities of an information technology engineer. Monitoring performance and structuring of the required IT systems. Assist in maintaining database of the organization or company. Maintaining all information technology related products and services. Assist and train employees on software related products. In order to excel in this widely distributed industry, one should get essential knowledge. Let us explore the educational qualifications needed to pursue these two courses. Eligibility criteria for both computer science and information technology. Students must have elected the science stream, which has physics, chemistry, and mathematics, and computer science in their higher secondary, with a minimum score of 50% in each of these subjects. Along with good scores in PCM plus computer science, students also have to clear JEE and college-specific entrance exams to get admission into premier institutions. Now let's look at various degree options available to complete a course in both computer science and information technology, BTech, BSc, and BCA. If interested further, students can also pursue a postgraduate degree where they can earn an MSc, MCA, MTech, PhD degrees in both computer science and information technology. Now let's look at the various degree options available to complete a course with computer science and information technology majors. UG 4 years in BTech, 3-year BSc or BA or BCA. Students can also pursue a postgraduate degree after completing their undergraduate degree, where they can do an MSc, MCA, MTech, or PhD in computer science. It is an important decision in one's life to pursue a career in your field of interest, and the next big decision is where to study that course. Let us look at the top-notch institutions offering computer science and information technology courses. First, let's take a look at colleges offering a computer science degree. Vellore Institute of Technology, IIT Kharagpur, Indian Institute of Science and Technology, IIT Delhi, Amrita University, Thapar Institute of Engineering and Technology, IIT Bombay, IIT Kanpur, Amity University, Anna University, Jadavpur University. Now let's look into colleges offering an information technology course. IIT Kharagpur, Vellore Institute of Technology, Motilal Nehru National Institute of Technology, PSG College of Technology, IIT Delhi, Sri Siva Subramania Nadar College of Engineering, Satyabhama Institute of Science and Technology, and Manipal Institute of Technology. Let's plunge into some of the details of the courses that you will be offered upon joining a college to complete your degree in computer science and information technology. In recent times, colleges are also offering BTech in computer science with specialization in one of the following topics based on the student's interest. Specialization majors offered are artificial intelligence and machine learning, bioinformatics, information security, IoT or the Internet of Things, data science, software systems, robotics, and computer architecture. Some of the specialization majors offered to students when choosing information technology courses are similar to computer science courses. In addition, students can learn some programming languages in order to upskill. More about the course. Computer science students get trained in building the hardware system. Their syllabus covers subjects like design and analysis of algorithms, computer networks, statistical modeling for data science, computer architecture and organization, operating systems, software engineering, mobile platform programming, web intelligence and algorithms, Internet of Things, and microprocessors and microcontrollers. Some of the courses in IT are database management and systems, web technologies, embedded systems, mobile computing, data science and analytics, distributed and cloud computing, cryptography and security, network and information security, Java programming, Python and other programming languages. There are some courses similar to both CS and IT, and they are data structures, artificial intelligence and machine learning, computer network, and operating systems. So it is clear that both the courses equip students with some similar subjects and also have clear electives and majors according to the course they select. Let us now look at what skills a computer science engineer and an IT engineer are equipped with after graduation. Data analysis and data mining, software development, cybersecurity skill, project management, a team player with good communication skills, technical writing, cloud computing, DevOps, or development and operations. Finally, artificial intelligence and machine learning. India has become a global hub in providing IT services to companies around the globe. So there is no doubt about finding a job, as there are plenty of opportunities. Let us look into the top recruiters in this industry. Google, Tata Consultancy, Infosys, Facebook, Amazon, Microsoft, Accenture, Deloitte, Cognizant, Wipro, L&T, and IBM. Now let's look at the job titles one can apply for after completing a degree in computer science and information technology. After completing the course, one can look for jobs in software companies, government organizations, banks, hospitals, the education sector like schools and colleges. Some of the job titles they can apply for are software developer, system analyst, business analyst, software engineers, network architect, database administrators, information technology specialists, mobile application developers, artificial intelligence and machine learning engineers, cloud computing engineers, IT coordinator, applications developer, computer science or IT professor in any college or university. Let us now look at the most interesting information regarding the salary prospects after completing a computer science and information technology degree. An early career software engineer with 1 to 4 years of experience earns an average salary of 5,39,221 rupees. A mid-career software engineer with 5 to 9 years of experience earns an average salary of 9,38,866 rupees. A software engineer with more than 10 years of experience can earn an average salary of 15,57,676 rupees. Now let us look into the details regarding the fee structure for a degree in computer science. The average course fee charged in India for a BTech in computer science ranges between 2 to 3 lakhs per annum. And the average salary for a fresher is 5 lakhs per annum, which means you can earn back your fee in less than 2 years. Now let us look at the salary prospects after completing an information technology degree. To sum it up, India is a global hub with a lot of IT companies having bases in several cities across India. In India, with the onset of the pandemic, the IT industry has been one of the progressive and steady industries in terms of profits, secured by various companies in different quarter reports published. It is also seen that the hiring has increased and not decreased in spite of the situation. College placements for various premier institutions have been published, and lots of students have been placed in various companies in spite of the current pandemic. And a lot of tech-related startups have been established recently with a lot of fresh and innovative ideas. NASSCOM has projected that Indian technology services would yield a revenue of $300 to $350 billion USD by 2025. Both IT and CS are good career choices, and it is possible to find jobs in private companies and also, if possible, start a company with the right ideas. Both the degrees have future prospects both in India as well as abroad. Salary-wise, both the degree holders get more or less a similar pay. Computer science deals with development, design, and testing of both the software and hardware-related products, whereas information technology deals with development and maintenance of software applications. We hope we've covered all of the information about computer science and information technology courses. It is a major decision to choose the right course and the right college for a better future and career. We at College Suggest try to assist you in this process by providing information regarding various courses so that you can choose the most appropriate one. What is the course that you want to pursue? Tell us about it and we will provide you with all of the details that you need. If you agree with our analysis, give us a thumbs up. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and for more information, visit collegesuggest.com.